probably can't see that close, but the cricket's fucking head has now been eviscerated.
I think we know who won this battle. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.